Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. So as always, we start the video in the car. So why not just start it in the car again, right? You are so deep in love. You made my life complete. You are so sweet. No one can be so glad you came in. So anyways, I picked up the... You farted? All right. So, I picked up the camera once again late today. We are headed to go get the kids from school. So, it's like 2:30-ish. That is a shirt. So, it's like 2:30-ish. And I'm going to go get Malachi first. And then we will sit in the car and wait for Malia. So, yeah. So, let's see what happens when we get Malachi in the car. So, yeah, let's get to the school. So, me and Mariah are waiting for time to go by to pick up Malachi. I'm going to just chit chat with you guys for a little bit. So I hope everybody is having a lovely Monday. Mine is just chill. I hang out with this little one right here.
This is dark.
Yeah.
This
dark. So we hang out together while the kids are at school. I've been trying to vlog a little bit every day. Hopefully me and her will find something interesting to do this week so I can record that. I go to work. Tuesdays and Wednesdays, so it's kind of hard for me to record anything Tuesdays and Wednesdays, but I'm gonna try. But I'm definitely gonna do something. I might not vlog, but I will definitely upload maybe a story time. I don't know, we'll see. You gonna draw? What you gonna draw?
ABC. This is your house.
So good, you're doing such a good job.
I'm gonna draw ABC.
Yeah, Mariah. What you gotta go do?
Gotta go pee.
Every time we go somewhere, this little girl always gotta go pee. Never fails anywhere we go. God, I hate going to public bathroom, man. Look who's in the car.
Yeah.
Hey, Malachi. You see yourself in the mirror?
Me, yeah.
Yeah? Say hi to everybody, hey. Buddy.
Hey.
Hi. Let me see your hair. Look, y'all. Look at this. I did his hair last night. If you watched my video from yesterday,
and
you will see that.
You
will see that I did his hair and he pulls it out when he goes to school.
A boy pulled it out.
You think somebody
pulled it out like that?
No, Malachi said he did it.
No, the boy did.
A boy did it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So now we are waiting for Miss Malia to come out of school. She will be out in like 10, 15 minutes. So yeah. Hey beautiful. Now we just picked up Malia from school. She being a little antisocial. Say hi, baby.
Pretzels.
You eating pretzels?
Yeah.
You not gonna say hi, Malia?
Hi.
Are you about to eat your lunch?
Yeah.
Wow. Strawberries? Is that all you got left?
No.
You ate everything else? Oh, okay, good. Giving everybody kisses. All right. Let's get in our seatbelts, everybody, so we can go home. So we are finally home. Malachi is sitting here fussing. No, he wants, okay. So Malachi got this for Christmas and he decided to put it in the trash can. So I need to clean it because it is dirty as fuck and I need to clean it before I give it to him. She wants to say hi, so tell everybody hi.
Hi.
You had a good day at school, baby?
Yeah.
Yeah, what'd you do? Okay. Alright guys, so you just saw me make vegetarian sloppy joes. So let me show you guys the end results of my dinner because I'm gonna be eating alone because Quentin's at school and I don't know how long he's gonna be there. And I have to be to work at four. I have to be up at 4 o'clock in the morning. So I'm about to call it a night, but let me show you guys what I'm working with. And I got a cup of orange juice. Doesn't even taste vegetarian to me. It's so good. These are so good. All gone.
When I tell you guys that was good, it was really, really good. So before I end this video, I just want to say thank you for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.